It's another weekend selection. Welcome along, Gilles Peterson, A Thing Called Jazz, doing it for Radio Mafia, starting off on a intense one. And that's how we're going to keep it going tonight for 30 minutes, because it's jazz meets jungle, new school drum and bass. Check it out. Of Dj SS We're Rollin with John Coltrane, My Favorite Things, making those connections in 1995. And music from a few months gone by from a man who's getting lots of praise and lots of word at the moment. His name is Fotek. We're joining the dots, Radio Mafia, a thing called jazz, typically. And a big shout to DJ Deborah for holding the fort last week at a last minute notice. Respect. Music from Dewey Redman, track called Unknown Tongues. And before that, brand new from DJ Crust, track entitled Touch. Jazz and drum and bass. There is only one way forward. Not too sure if I played you this last week, but if I did play it, I'm sure I didn't play it in its full entirety. Brand new Aqua Sky remix, Matt Cooper's Outside. One of the standout tracks on the album, The Rough and the Smooth. This is Mood Swing. Cleveland Watkiss on vocals.
doing to my ego? Look what you are doing, yeah.
He looked for. Something that's different.
This Aqua Sky. And we've come to the end of the show. Don't forget, if you're in London, check it out Monday nights. That's how it is at Bar Roomba on Shaftesbury Avenue. Check me out, say hello. And get into a bit of this brand new. Ronnie Size and the crew out of Bristol, St. Paul's, DJ Died, DJ Crust. They come together, they call themselves Represent. Untitled tune, forthcoming on Talking Loud. We leave you with this one. Good night. His name is The Automator, and it's a change of direction from Ubiquity Records, who have been doing more of the acid jazz thing, but they've kind of gone towards a new sound. So it's The Automator, and it's Cool Keith of the Ultra Magnetic MCs guesting on the rap. This is Odd, Awkward, Break It Down, and Dark. Take it easy. Enjoy my show. See you later. Yeah, that's new. That is new stuff. Automator, A Better Tomorrow. I suppose it's about time they had a hit, isn't it? They're called Maloco, and Fun For Me is the tune. Enough buzz around them, don't you think?
Huge buzz.
Huge buzz, huge buzz. Yeah, Mr. Scruff remix, Fun For Me. Catch them live.
I love you.
we all love the Burt Bacharach songs. I actually met him last week in a club called Club Indigo at Madame Jojo's on a Tuesday night. Yeah. Pleasure. And a version of one of his great songs, The Look of Love, performed here by Johnny Pate and his orchestra. Now, if you're into bootleg stuff, there's one essential series that you have to get hold of. It's the Nuggets series, and they have the brand new edition of it, The Weird and Wonderful World, Digging Deeper, Volume 4, which is other tracks with, you just have to go and get it, really. Funky stuff, jazzy stuff, stuff that's been sampled by a million hip-hop stars. Get it? All right. And what did we have before? Well, before we had a little bit of Galliano. It was from the... I don't even know if it's going to be on the album, that track, but it's a remix by a man called Gilles, a track called Slightly Frayed. And the Galliano album entitled 4 will be out around June time, so watch out for that. And watch out for this one as well. This is music from Rupert. Fotek on Virgin.
Ah!
Yeah, he's going somewhere else. The man they call Fotek. A track called The Hidden Camera. One of his first releases, now that he's signed to Virgin Records. With LTJ Bookham, brand new music, his new album due out on FFRR, a track from that. Music from Ruby, currently doing the business in America. They've been remixed by Ceasefire for a forthcoming remix album. And we have music from Garbage, remixed by Red Snapper. And also a brand new single by the one Ronnie Jordan. Gonna try and fit it all in to the next 30 minutes. We kick off with DJ Cam from Paris, a track called Life. Beginnings of his association with the record label, starting off with a double vinyl, mixture of well-known speed classics and a few new things as well. The Danny's Song track is brand new, but you can also find things like Peche's vocal track and music from Aquarius and Taylor. Plenty of good stuff on there. We'll be right back. teamed up with the Ballistic Brothers. His name is Ronnie Jordan. About to drop, I believe it's his third album for Island Records. This is the first single entitled The Law.
We'll be right back.
Yeah. Well, it had to be done. The original backing track coming from War, The Flying Machine. Probably one of my favourite jazzy dance tunes. One of my top 10, definitely. So it's been used to good results by the Ballistic Brothers, Ashley Beadle, Diesel and the crew, for a brand new single for Ronnie Jordan. Santana in the mix, definitely. It's called The Law. The Law. Playing some long ones tonight. Some long tunes. Time for two more, but they're both of the best quality. And we start off with Ruby from the forthcoming remixed album. This one's remixed by Ceasefire, Flipping the Bird. We'll be right back. like that a lot. Music from the excellent Ruby and a very top remix by Ceasefire. Flipping the Bird. Watch out for the remix album. I think it's pretty rather simply just called Saltpeter Remix. Saltpeter was the name of their album. So they haven't really gone too far for the remix title. Just got nice and simple. They got some good mixes there. Delata, Patrick Forge's crew. Excellent mix by Peche. And that one in the background from Ceasefire. And talking of remixes, we're going to finish off with this one. We love this mixing up different musical people in 96. I love this one. Red Snapper with Garbage. Garbage? Garbage. Stupid Girl. I'll be back next week. Have a good weekend. Bye. Which we were playing for quite a bit by a group called Maloco. It was their debut single. It was called something like What Is The Where Is The Where Is In What. Big group for 1995. In the background, their brand new single, Fun For You. Just remember where you heard it first. Coming up in the next 30, watch out for a Kruder and Dorfmeister mix of Bomb the Bass, never previously released. And watch out for some exclusivity from DJ Crystal out of London. And DJ Harmony as well, some new drum and bass on a sort of ambient tip. And watch out for a compilation about to come out on Rising High Records, the home of Plug 2. The home of Wagon Christ. They got a brand new album. It's their second volume, double vinyl, and it features plenty of great tracks by the aforementioned artists, plus this one from a group called Ride, remixed by Portishead. The new school in 1995, and you know that.
just a state of mind. Freedom and time has got me frozen up inside. It's just a state of mind. Freedom and
to New York, New York, with thoughts of poisonous pork, and niggas speak the gun talk. Welcome to New York, New York, with thoughts of poisonous pork, and niggas speak the gun talk. Welcome to New York, New York, with thoughts of poisonous pork, and niggas speak the gun talk. Welcome to New York, New York, and niggas speak the gun talk. You don't stop. Welcome to New York, New York, with thoughts of poisonous pork, and niggas speak the gun talk. Welcome to New York, New York, with thoughts of poisonous pork, and niggas speak the gun talk.
Boom, man, move, boom. Hey, nigga, I wanna know if you ready to do this shit.
thought, baby. Eternal death, baby. Your total existence.
It's a funny old time because you never know really whether you're going in the right direction on a musical level. All that I know is that the jazz of the old school is something from the old school, and there is something coming through in 95, 96. The youth is coming through, of course, the jazz people are still around. So every now and again you get a Kenny Garrett album or some class vocal stuff by the likes of Vanessa Rubin, but the majority is coming out of dance music, and you've heard a few selections, including Ride, brand new music from Wagon Christ, remixed by Portishead from a forthcoming Wagon Christ stroke Rising High compilation, two vinyls, one's a saver. And that was followed by The Power of Zeus from an LP which came out years ago on Rare Earth Records, subsidiary to the Motown record label, believe it or not. Track was called The Sorcerer of Isis on a psychedelic funk tip. And that smooth connection into the brand new one from DJ Crystal, recorded in London with a bit of help from New York. Track called Perpetual Motion on a thing called Jazz. This is fresh as well from Moving Shadows record label, DJ Harmony. One for the Estonia crew. It's called Hear Me Now. We've got another 10 minutes to go, hold tight. reading from Dr. Octagon, Cool Keith and the crew. New album out on Bulk Records in America. A track called Blue Flowers, essential hip hop music. Keeping it left, keeping it different, keeping it special for the last one, A Thing Called Jazz with Gilles Peterson and a band that I've definitely been very into for some time now is an international group called Stereo Lab. Album out. It's called Emperor Tomato Ketchup Electro Records. This is Large. A little bit of the Gilles Scott here in bassline. The revolution will not be televised, but the rest is strictly original. Metronomic Underground. Hold tight. Music from Stereo Lab, produced by the guys out of Tortoise. International flavour, last tune, last show. Had to finish off with some of this from Ronnie Size and the Bristol crew. Breakbeat era, 1996, featuring the vocals of Leona Scorpio. Take it easy, back soon.